rain and forest may reduce the risk of getting